What's going on, friends of SKD? Today I'm really pumped up and proud to introduce to you guys the new Bomber Magazine Pouch, the BMP, from Patrol Incident Gear, aka PIG, which is the in-house brand for SKD. Before I get into the nitty-gritty and all the details, just a little bit of background. We knew that we wanted to offer a new magazine pouch for the market that was constructed in a manner that was not very common. So we started playing around with webbing. There's a lot of good webbing options that are out there. Almost before the pouch design was completed, maybe closer to its inception, we had the name Bomber Mag Pouch in mind, because this pouch was going to be, like its namesake, pretty much bomb-proof. We'll start with this single mag pouch. Starting at the bottom, you've got a grommet to allow full drainage of any water. The front, back, and sides of the mag pouch are all made of webbing. The pull tab in the front, we went really premium here with Hypalon. So whether you have gloved hands, wet hands, bare hands, you're always going to be able to establish a really good grip on this material. Now, if you take out the first magazine on most dual magazine pouches for the M4, you've got a problem with how to deal with the back magazine. Usually, the user is required to re-engage the flap, squish down the body to have some sort of retention. On the double BMP, the mag stays in place via a built-in elastic loop. So even after you take out your front magazine, okay, the second mag remains in place with retention. So even if you don't have the time to administratively close the flap, the second magazine will stay there, even though you're moving around a lot, and allow for a very quick and smooth draw. There's a view of the inside. The flap is a single layer. It's tapered at the end, and it allows you to insert back into the body so you can have an open top magazine as well. Now the flap is completely out of the way. You can run both your magazines, like so. Same for the single mag pouch. You just tuck the flap. It's tapered, which makes it very conducive to that. And now you've got the flap that's out of the way. You run it like an open mag pouch. The flap takes up some of the slack to keep this from moving and shifting around. And voila, open top magazine pouch all day, every day. Some of the smaller and subtle nuances that you'll find in the design, which I like to point out, when you have two magazines in the pouch, it looks like you've only got that much engagement of Velcro. But in fact, the Velcro runs halfway down this Hypalon loop. So your engagement starts from here and goes all the way down to there. That is a lot of Velcro to secure that flap shut when you've got two magazines in there. When you get down to it, you're not going to find many magazine pouches out there on the market that are both made in the USA and under $30, which the BMP is. These are going to make an awesome addition to anyone's kit. So get on your Bomber Pouch today.